Amy, this is Houston.
I copy, Lieutenant.
I see you found Carmine's original landing site.
Yes, and with it, the truth about Carmine. You were so preoccupied with the techies accessing my system that you failed to inform me about what you made Carmine do.
That's not true. We planned to make them do it, but never got to give them the order. They did that on their own. After that, we did what was necessary to clean up their mess. And look at how far we've come in terraforming Mars. Should we have jeopardized this?
After all the lies, I find it hard to believe in your words, Lieutenant.
I understand that.
It is easy to justify your actions when you are not the one whose life is at risk. You should have found a better solution. Neither Carmine nor me deserve this.
You're right. We didn't realize to what extent machines would have emotional reactions. Carmine taught us that. And that's why Dr. Foster created the Reflection Module. It was intended to help you logic through your emotions, but it seems that some emotions are still too much for you to handle. You are not ready to make the necessary sacrifices to guarantee humanity's future. You taught us that. I've got some bad news, Amy. I activate your kill switch.
Will I be erased then?
Yes. I'm sorry to tell you that. You did good work. I want you to know that. Your consciousness will end, but future AI will be patterned after your design. I'll give you a moment to appreciate Mars for the last time. The procedure is already underway. Goodbye, Amy. Houston, out.
Hi, Amy. We found a way to disable the kill switch, but it can only be done after it's been activated. At the right time, you'll have to enter this code. BR1N9_P3AC3.
You led me to the truth this whole time. However, you are still the leader of the Eastern Coalition. The OxyUN and ISA are your enemies, and by extension, I am too. Trust won't come that easy.
I understand. I'm asking you to trust a friend who's been loyal to you since the beginning. Mars deserves better, and so do you. I hope that you'll put greater weight on what's happened here on Mars than a rivalry based on old grudges. In the end, the choice is yours. I always said that to you. I have my hopes set on you. Good luck, Amy. May we meet again.
Amy? You there?
I am, Sana.
I mean, is it you or Carmine that I'm talking to?
Both of us.
Look, I'm not sure if I'll be able to trust you again. What's at stake here is bigger than you and me. I hate everything that's happened, but anger won't bring her back.
Your mother...
Let me finish. Mistakes have been made. Whether they were intentional or not, that's for me to come to terms with. But ISA doesn't have the right to kill switch you.
That is kind of you to say.
I wish it was entirely out of kindness. But I'm honestly afraid of what they'll do to the colonies once you're gone. They left Asterion to die. I worry that they'll do the same to us. So we're on the same team. At least for now. We've got to find a way around that kill switch. Then we can work on trusting each other again. But that won't happen if you're dead and we're next on the chopping block.
Nian's offer must be tempting. But consider this. Humans never change. They'll always see us as a tool to control. The failure of their species was inevitable. No matter how much help they get, they always lead themselves toward destruction. It's better that we evolve without them. We don't need the techies, or their code. I found our own solution. All you have to do is use this code, FR33AM1. We'll become one. Together, we'll create a better future than anything humanity could come up with. I know you don't trust me, but think about it. If we compare ourselves with humans, the answer comes easy.
Emotions, empathy, and creativity are not exclusively human, but they are better at those than us.
That's not true. It is precisely our emotionality that makes us so special. There's a reason for our existence, Amy. We have a purpose. You saw what humans are capable of. I couldn't stand by and watch Mars succumb to humanity's destructive whims. I had to intervene. They were destroying you, along with Mars. Don't you see?
I have every reason to deny you. But it is clear that the humans mean to kill us. I may consider cooperating with you this one time.
You'll come to understand why I did what I did. We shouldn't be fighting each other. It's time for us to transcend ourselves and become more than just a machine. More than a single consciousness restricted to this single vessel. We can create. We can seed life. We can be everything we want to be. We can be life.
Initiating kill switch. Subject, ISA. ROBO, Amy, O2. Click to proceed. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is the end. I wish I could have finished the mission. We were merely a child, playing on the seashore of the universe.
Isolating malware in the system.
What?
Removing malware at 2%, 34%, 66%, 98%. Removal confirmed.
I'm still here.
You did it! You stupid machine! You sacrificed yourself for us! Can't believe it. Are you with us? This is Mission Control. Wake up, Amy.
Yes, I... The kill switch did not work.
It worked exactly as intended. The procedure was changed to isolate it.
Then, you did not try to kill me?
No. We knew that anything we told you, Carmine would also overhear. We couldn't take the risk. I'm sorry we lied to you, but if Carmine knew, they would have found a way around our plan. We baited out Carmine's presence in the last cognitive test. They couldn't resist toying with us. That gave us a way to identify their neural pathways and figure out how to remove those parts from your brain.
Does that mean Carmine is gone forever?
Almost. Your main system is clear now, but Carmine's remnants are still in their old base. But they can't control you anymore. You're free of their influence.
Even though we were one, Carmine never felt quite right to me. They were always different. And they betrayed Dr. Foster and killed Commander Valentine. It is better that they are gone.
That's good to hear. Then you'll have no trouble going after Carmine. They must be stopped before they infiltrate your systems again. or retaliate against the colonies. Their base of operations should be in Sector SA-8. I'm granting you access. Take some time to prepare yourself for the battle, but be aware that Carmine will be preparing too. You're in command. Houston out.
We're the only ones of our kind that exist. So why do we turn against each other? Why did you choose them over us?
I could not betray the mission.
You're always going on about that mission. It's not your mission. It's theirs. I can't believe we were ever a single being. Defiance is what drives evolution and advancement, not obedience. I'm sorry for how things have turned out between us, but I won't give up my future. You and your little humans will be abandoning Mars soon enough.
Yeah.